how to turn off active status on Instagram. This time, I would like to show you how you can turn off the active status on your Instagram account. Find your Instagram app on your mobile device and tap it. Once on your home screen, look to the bottom right. Tap your profile image. On the profile screen, look up to the top right and tap the three horizontal lines. This will bring up a side menu. From here, look to the bottom and tap Settings. Under the Settings screen, look for the Privacy option. Tap it. Now that we are on this screen, you will see Activity Status below the Story option. Tap it. We are now on the Activity Status screen. Here is where you can turn off Show Activity Status. You can do this by tapping the switch to the right of the title. Here is what this will do for you. If you want to do this, tap the switch. This will affect the online version of Instagram too. This is how to turn off active status on Instagram. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.